Hello, we are Team 9. To receive the basic control design of the second grade course of Nano Convergence Engineering of Inje University. We developed an automatic trash can to improve hygienic problems and hand opening inconveniences.
Let me introduce the items we need to make this product. Glue gun, Arduino Uno kit, fishing wire, rubber band, and ultrasonic wave sensor. These supplies were mostly purchased on the market, and some kit and sensor use the market of the internet. The total cost of these items is 45,000 won.
First, we call it parts to work the way we want. Second, we check that sensors and motor work well. Third, we design where to put parts in the trash can. Last, we combine the parts with the trash can.
이상 레디 액션맨이었습니다. 영상 재밌게 보셨다면 구독, 좋아요, 알림 버튼 누르고 광고 30초 이상 봐주시는 것 잊지 마세요. 잊지 말고 기억해줘.